This is a standing military press. I like to start this exercise with my rack slightly lower than my shoulder joint for ease of unracking. You want to stand up nice and straight. You want to bring the bar just above your sternum and then fully extend your arms above your head, just shy of lockout.